I'm standing in front of my piece, which is called Freedom First. And one of the reasons that I'm so attached to it is because I used material that I had lying around the house for 35 years. That's one of the features in my work, that I make do with what there is. And the pieces of paper here are sample papers from the printer, which were thrown away in the publishing house where I worked as a graphic designer. And they have a denim texture, which I liked, and I knew that one day, when I grow up, I will use them. So I printed birds on them, monoprinted birds and branches, and the birds sometimes look like flowers, which I really like, I like the ambiguity. And then I stitched them to the canvas in the background with threads which I got from my mom's friend who had died and left the threads. And I like that, using everything that could have been thrown away, but utilizing here for a new piece of art. So thank you very much.